Peter Rampart, a European journalist, celebrity coach, and the author of The Bliss of Cancer, a star of the movie Hungry for Change, featured on European media, there comes an invitation for you to experience a life change, a turning point, a transformation. Be prepared for a revolutionary detox. You will feel sexier and more in tune with your body faster. Are you ready to cleanse, rejuvenate, and heal from the inside out? As the woman who lost over 50 pounds within 4 months without exercise and cured herself of ovarian cancer naturally, Evita is sharing her stunning health and beauty secrets. Her transformation inspires millions of people across the world. Today, for the first time, her life-changing program is coming out on video.
It's a wonderful program. You lose weight, develop a spirit inside you.
I'm Anya, and I feel great. I really feel great. I didn't really need to lose much weight, but it happened anyway.
Before I did the cleanse, I was 207. After the cleanse, I was 195. So 12 pounds in roughly 2 weeks, the results, they're staying with me. Before the cleanse, I was feeling a little sluggish, wasn't at the top of my game, and certainly after the cleanse, had a lot more energy. It's something you can't really put your finger on, but it's sort of a special feeling where all of a sudden everything just seems to be working better.
Cleansing was quite a challenge, but incredibly rewarding. I lost 8 pounds in four days. And then I lost another 5 pounds.
Before I start cleansing, I was 222. That was my weight, so I definitely felt it in my knees. 122 pounds when I started. I wasn't fat, but I was already a little bit obese. So now I'm 190 or even less sometimes in the morning. And I feel good. I feel really good. So as a man, I can tell you that during that cleanse, my libido went through the roof. I'm 40, I feel 25 again.
Viva la cleanse, it works.
Viva la cleanse, it works.
Australia, my name is Eva. I did cleanse with Evita, I lost weight. I healed my knee, I found a beautiful partner, I have a great family, I'm very happy. Viva la cleanse!